So how do we change it? You listen to me, brothers and sisters. Although my brother here is saying I am the answer, I say no. I say you are the answer. I say you are the answer. The only role that I can play is to lead you to that new Uganda. I have been to many parts of Uganda, and all the people, especially the young people, they are saying the same thing. They want a new change. They want a new Uganda, where all Ugandans are equal. With equal opportunity, no matter which tribe they come from, no matter what religion they come from. So brothers and sisters, on the 14th of January, we are going to election. How many of you registered to be voters? Now you are a very important person. I am asking you to make sure you come out in large numbers. And God, tell your wife, tell your husband, tell your girlfriend, tell all your friends in the ghetto to make sure they come out and vote. Even the old people and the sick people, please help them to come out and vote. And when you go to vote, you are not going to see the name Bobi Wine on the ballot paper. You will see kyagulanyi, sentamu, and you will see the symbol of the umbrella, the umbrella. So, after voting, please don't leave the polling station. Stay there and make sure they count the votes while you are watching. After that, my brothers and sisters, Uganda will never be the same. We belong to the Karamajong people. All the minerals that my brother is talking about will be used to better the hospitals and schools of Karamoja. Museveni will no longer be the owner of Karamoja. Be paid well. Our police officers and soldiers will be paid well. We are going to have more ambulance.